A large group of citizens gathered near the building of Armenian Parliament on Monday to protest against Armenian government's decision to sell 20% of Armross Gazprom shares to Russia that in fact bans other companies from importing gas till 2043. The parliament is expected to vote on gas agreement that was signed during Vladimir Putin's state visit at noon. Policemen gathered near the building of the parliament as well. The activists are chanting "traitors and slaves" as they see lawmakers approaching the building. Despite bitter cold, the number of protesters is growing. The activists have gathered near the central entrance of the parliament and stretched the Armenian national flag. Police said the protest action is not authorized. The calls were welcomed by whistles.
Նման կռվել այս պատի դեմ, այլ դուրս գալ այս փլվող շենքից եւ ստեղծել մեր հայրենական տունը։
Մենք ձեզ կպատժենք, մենք ձեզ կպատժենք։
Ազատ, ազատ, ազատ։